All right. We got Robo. Analyst. Complete. Please follow me. Sure, bud. Complete. Please follow me. Oh, am I supposed to remove you from party? There we go. Who enters here unbidden? Oh, welcome home, R66Y. Or should I say Prometheus? You dare to defile this place with humans? I haven't seen them in ages. Let me welcome them. Come closer. Ah, okay. Hold up. There we go. Much better. Let's just see what you can do. Okay. Well, I can do quite a lot, ma. Like this, and this, and that. Ooh, I should have rested. Oh well, it's fine. 2k damage, not bad. Not bad at all. Learn Zoltek Boogie. Twister. You know, instead of using Luminaire, standard attack. Kinda got it. Get him, HK. Thunder punch. Ah, damn it, my hands. Alright, you asked for this. That is a pretty OP ability, right? It's an easy farm ability, which is kind of nice. Cool. Wait for it, and boom. Goodbye, sir. Goodbye. Cool. Any? Wow. More? Okay. I'm fine with that. Can I at least get him a? Oh yeah, no. Let's use a full either on. Wait. That probably won't work. That didn't work. Okay. I mean, it's good experience. That's damn good experience. Not bad for humans, but can you find your way to me? So, I mean, if you open up the door, yes. Yes, I can. It's usually how that works. About that. About that. About that. About that. Okay, cool. Ooh, chest. One full tonic. All right. Wipe him out. Years ago, the Lavos disaster greatly changed the planet. At this rate, humans will die out from pure despair. Well, thanks for the chipper note. This computer can give us data about the Geno Dome. What shall we examine first? Door? To open locked doors, simply charge the energy pods beside them. Energize first in the pod to your left, and then enter the pod next to a locked door. Anything else? Yes. Conveyor belt? Belt conveyor to the right can be reversed with a switch. Anything else? Yes. Guard machine. Whoever guarding the figure will black block anyone that tries to pass, but if you place two guards in front of each other, they will short circuit. Willow, hey, morning! Send the broken guard to the room. Okay. And doll. You must obtain the two figurines on the floor to fight the mother brain. Do not leave with them. Mother brain? Okay. We have a mother brain. Am I charged? Energy? Am I a charged boy? Oh, I was a charged boy. Alright. Boop, boop. Oh, they're alternating. No, wait, is that gonna count for all four? Nah, right? Oh, no. It's a doozy? Okay. Just gotta get to the doozy. Hang on, did I? So, okay. Somebody did something. I don't know what it did. Why are there little guys here too? It would just beat the crap out of them. Isla. Sick. Good girl. Good girl, Isla. I mean, I'm not feeling overconfident, Willow, but I'm feeling pretty confident. Ooh, it's adorable little baby something or other. Wait, I can't fight you outright? Really? Oh, that's weird. Okay, so now that I had the whipper, what am I? Oh, that's how that works. Okay. And now I have a thingy. Okay. Oh, those are the dolls. Oh, okay. That makes. Ah. Ah. Okay. So then. Yeah? Uh-huh. And then I run. Oh, now I get it. Now I get it, chat. Full tonic. Not bad with the money. Enter dust chute. Hold off on entering dust chute just yet. Let me guess. Okay. And goodbye. And goodbye. It's scary how good this ability is. I know it's like his ultimate, but like, it's really good. 2K a pop? It is super effective. Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh god. Hang on, hang on. Can I like... No? Is that... Am I really supposed to run it? Really? Okay, wait. Can I go into this to charge? No. Okay. I don't know if you can hold the charge that long. Go, 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 go. No, damn it. Did I screw that up? Or... the hell is this? Oh, it's an elevator. Thank you for the save. Don't you understand? This planet would be peaceful if there were no humans around. And yet you still want to fight. Why? Monday morning. What are you gonna do anyway? Eh? It is Monday, isn't it? Gone. No, it's Tuesday! Wow, apparently I just do not know my days. Almost 2,700 damage to that one guy. Ooh. Uzi punch, nice. Beast tossed? All right. What did I do? I think I'm going the right way. There's a route there. Get him, Isla. Get him. Almost 3K again. I love that. I love that so much, chat. Flip the switch there. There we go. And keep him from here. Oh, yes. Hey, look at that. Look at that. What'd that do? Wait. I can't undo it. I don't... What did that... Okay. Randomly flip switch. No idea what that did. That. Well, my dear Isla, how I love thee. Let me count the ways. Boop. Slowly turning into her god, that's all. Goddess. It's a good process, chat. It's a good process. And skadoosh. Okay, I could have sworn we had Isla on Frenzy Attack. Let me take a look at that. What was that frog? Oh, that was frog. What accessory does Isla have? Ah, that's right. Okay. She got the oomph and power. I don't know what that was. It's like he intentionally threw himself at that. Listen well, humans. Lava's children will one day have to leave this to seek new planets and pray. This world could sustain them if humans were not around. We robots will create a new order, a nation of steel and pure logic, a true paradise. Our species will replace you. So stop your foolish struggle and succumb to the sleep of eternity. You know, HK, your mom's a little kind of crazy, you know that, right? I mean, not being rude or anything, but, kind of crazy. Ooh, nice. Wait, people there, we help? Oh god! Let us stop the machine? Did it- It's too well guarded. We have to destroy the central computer. Oh, that's dark. I mean, at least euthanize. Don't, like, just butcher. Oh. Oh, God, really? Right. Right. That's a lot of dark stuff in this game, chat. Like, Square did not pull punches back then. And it's weird, it's so cute and colorful that you wouldn't think of it. Wow. Alright, let me go use a shelter. We'll save, because I feel like we're getting close to the boss here. Oh. Cheap shot, my friend. Cheap shot. Yeah, if I could hit like 3K, I'd be super happy with that attack. Anything to... No? No? Wait. Oh, biscuits. Okay, so I need the other doll. Alright. That explains the dolls. Alright, okay. I mean, they mentioned it. Didn't think of anything of it. Oh, wait, hang on. Can I use the other door? Let me show the other door real quick. I didn't try to go in there yet. I mean, could be... Hey! There you go. Can I go to the... Where's this lead? Nowhere. Where's this lead? Also nowhere. Why can't I fight you? I got an idea, chat. Shock him! This might short him out a little bit. Come here. No? Wait, what? Not even a little bit? Ah, bull. Okay, that turns that on. I'm not hearing, like, any... No? Huh. Wow, okay, so then that... Those switches are only for that one door, then. Okay. Make a mad dash. Actually, can I go through here and still be electrical? No. Go, 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 go. Woo! There we go. Ah, that's what the switch did. Okay. One hyper ether. One full ether. But nothing else, huh? Wait, are you following me? Yeah, you are. Why are you following me? Come on, little buddy. Wishes, can I flip the switch? Ah, I can't. Come on, little buddy. You fast enough? Oh, no, he fast enough. All right, cool. Escort the game. Come on. Follow. I think I gotta get you to the other person. That way they can be they can be okay with that. Come on. No. No. There we go. There you go. Don't get stuck on anything. Like, everything. Come on, little buddy. Come on, little buddy. Do it. There you go. Come on. Look who I brought. I brought you a friend. Oh, Vigil hat. Nice. I didn't need to buy it. Well, never mind. I mean, eh. I need to buy that other one, so that's fine. That's okay. Alright, go and save, just in case. Oh! Welcome home, Prometheus. Is that, like, your girlfriend? Well, I mean, she's pink and she's got a bow, so... Atropos? It's been a while. You can stop pretending now and just join us. Unlike the other R series, Prometheus had a special task to live with humans and study them as a species. What you say, I don't understand. Tell them, Prometheus. He's not doing anything, chat. Okay, there we go. It's like, Now step back, Prometheus. We'll get rid of these humans, and then go see Mother. HK? Ooh, what are you doing, Prometheus? Stay with my friends. I won't allow you to hurt them. You are indeed defective. They have tampered with you. They'll destroy them, then fix you. It's changed. Indeed, Mother remade me to eliminate humans more efficiently. Step back. My name is HK. Prometheus. Couple squabbling. Never good. Stand back. Leave this to me. Wait, what? A one-on-one fight, huh? Uzi punch! Nice. Okay, so she can heal. Oh, I can heal too. Get it again. Thumper. Okay, that was a lot. That was a lot less than I was expecting that to be. Ah, see, that's what I'm anticipating. All right, hit him. Get him. She's got a lot of health. All right, let me heal. Let me heal. Woo! Heal beam. Ha, 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 ha. Oh. I'm surprised he wants to do this by himself. Punch her. Uzi punch! Area bomb. Uzi punch! That's gotta be it, right? How much health do you have, lady? Willow, were you talking about this boss? She's kinda wrecking me right now. I love how she's only doing area bomb. It's super effective. Heal. Yep. Kinda glad we gave him a little bit of armor. Oh, this is the mid-boss. She's got 27,000 health? What? Are you sure it's not like... Oh! Why does she have 27,000 health? Better yet, why are we fighting her by ourselves? Guys, get in here, please. I am... Oh, thank God. Okay. She just... Prometheus, it's been ages. Are you sure about 20,000? Like, I can see, like, maybe 4 or 5K then. But not 27,000. Are you sure you're not going up, like, New Game Plus or whatever? Prometheus, it's been ages. I'm damaged. What happened? My memory bank. Mother must have done something nasty when she reprogrammed me. Partial memory restored. I'm sorry. This is for you. You can plug this into your circuits. Please take care of it. Goodbye, Prometheus. Ribbon ups HK speed by 3 and magic defense by 10. Wow. Next fight's 27. Okay. Huh. That's an extra vigil hat. Might as well wear it, right? Oh, memory cap. No, that's not it. Hmm. Is that just... He just got that upgrade, right? Like, that's a straight line upgrade, not anything out of the quip, right? Gotta go rush over here and save it. There we go. Alright, HK, you ready to go talk to mom and be like, Mother?
You can't tell me what to do. Not anymore. I'm a grown robot. I do what I want.
Okay, that's kind of cool. Was it? You did well to come this far. I'm the mother brain of the RY series factory. Come, Prometheus, you must once again join us. I'll reset your circuitry and erase your memories. Because that sounds great, Mom. Then we'll dispose of these filthy humans. I'm sorry, but I can't afford to lose anything else. Not my precious memories or my irreplaceable friends. You would betray me to stay with these humans? You would turn against a family of robots? Humans have taught me much. Wade, Marla, Luca, Frog, Isla. I will not betray my friends. Oh! This is rich. Don't make me laugh. You have emotions? I'll show you just how human you've become. Says the robot who's acting like she has emotions. Mother brain and display, huh? Whoa! Uh-oh. Wait, what? Chom the boss. Blue mail. Cool. So let's take out the display, so they'll probably regen. Oh, guess who's immune to that sort of thing? Bring it, mommy! Alright, well there's... there goes the displays. Without the display, and this... What happens? What you doing, mom? Mom, hit me with a paper cut. Bitch like that. She's going with the paper cut again, chat. Ooh, that actually hurt. Spin to win? That's awkward. Okay, so, do I have a... heal everybody, and then can I throw... I can't throw you, right? Because... oh, you cock-block me! Rude! Alright, wait. That should have done more damage. Breakdown. Wait, what? I What just happened? Are you sure she had 27,000 health? Prometheus, why? Got the Terra arm and the Crisis arm. That's cool. All machines at the factory have been shut off for good. Cool. Let's go. He's, I love how Isla's like, HK? HK's like, I got this. I'm out. So... attack changes below 10 HP. Why would you be below 10 HP? That just seems like a crazy idea. Like that is a crazy idea. Also, I gotta do this. Yeah, there we go. Otherwise, it's gonna bug me. Okay, let's go take on the Black Omen. Middle Ages, right? Engage. Alright, I'm probably gonna park here. And where's that end? I need an end. Well, I want to take on the Black Omen first, because that was the last thing we haven't done. I tried fighting it once, and I was like, oh god, this is terrifying, because the guy was constantly using Confuse and everything. Black Omen is located... that's up here. Get it! stand aside. Alright, you're asking for it. Wait, it shot itself to Ooh, that's what it's doing. Okay, dicks. It's like, I have the power to finish you all. Again, really good damage there. giving Wade all the magic tabs, that worked out really, really, really well. Like, holy hell. I didn't think that was going to work out as well. All right, we've seen your dialogue here. Bitch, 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 bitch. Uh-huh, have another manana, yeah, I'm gonna beat the crap out of you. No, I know I have a very melee focus. But, I gave all the, magic tabs to, Wade. Greedy attack! This might hurt. Yep, yeah, that stung him. Wait! Why is she... Wait, I have protect status effect, right? Like, that protects against confusion, sleep, it doesn't? Does it? Did I miss something here? Fine, dude, we're just gonna spam. Oh, you don't have a butt anymore. Okay, never mind. Doesn't Isla have the ability to deflect sleep and confuse? Or am I wrong? Well, that was easy. That was... Wow, walk in and be like, ka-dunk, ka-dunk. I will ka-dunk, ka-dunk, you dunk, ka-dunk. Get it? Nick, hey buddy, morning. Suplex it, I'm gonna try. Don't worry, when we get back to Kiwami, we suplex all and every. Oh, if you guys didn't know, once we beat Chrono today, we still gonna play a thing that's probably gonna be a little on the, depressing side, but like really good. I got my copy of A Plague Tale, and thanks to, Evolve and, Focus Home Interactive, they were the ones that gave me the a copy. So, yeah. Am I wrong in thinking that my Vigil has should be totally protecting me here, or, what am I missing? As your brain tone? Honestly, I'm a little bummed out I didn't play this as a kid, because my friend had it back in the day on his NES. And he would brag about this game, and I'm like, man, it's a JRPG, dude. They're not that good. What are you talking about? Also, around that time, he did brag about A Link to the Past, and I was like, eh. These guys are immune to magic, right? Because they're turrets. Or, I guess they're called Martellos? You still gonna give me that? Damage right there. That hurt a lot. That hurt quite a bit. Not exactly tingles. Oh! Holy crap! Alright. Yeah, melee. Melee. My god, melee. Yep. Melee. All of Game of Thrones for the last episode comes on Monday. Yeah. Okay, here's the thing. No spoils, but I don't think I've ever seen a character like flip that hard without any buildup. So yeah. I said this yesterday and I'll say it today. I'm only watching the final episode because honestly I kinda wanna see where the train wreck goes. I can't look away. I can't look away.
Aren't immune to
magic, are you? Magic defeats magic? I think the one thing that will be very curious when it comes to Game of Thrones, though, is how everyone reacts to the books, right? Because George R.R. Martin said that, like, the books, TV show, are going in different directions, right? So, people don't like the show right now. I guess just wait for the books. Yeah. Win-win. Oh, I mean, for him, win-win. Panel, what is attacking me? Ow? Okay, not so much ow. That was weird. There's like no animation, just like the walls attack. Oh, it was those things. And there they are again. Can I just say that I love Luminaire? Like, Lightning 2, really good. But Luminaire, like, oh my god. It's the spam to win all spam. Okay. Get it? Awesome. Beautiful. Son of Sun? Boss or sidekick? Can't use text or... Oh, wreck him. Take out the sidekicks. Or with the sidekicks? Okay, take out the boss. God, I love the red mail. Like, that's so cool.